about 2:30 p.m. when Mr. Dennis Zaragoza, an employee of Cisco, was about to enter his residence at number 5 Bocotora Street when he was approached by a male person who placed a gun at him and demanded to hand over his belongings. As a result, he hand over a knapsack which contained the sum of $5,000 in cash. He's a contractor at Cisco, and the cash that he had was to pay the other workers. That address, he normally frequents that address, and that is where he normally stays sometimes when it comes to Belicity, as he is a resident of Roaring Creek Village.
Is police investigating whether it's an inside job?
Yes, we are looking at that angle likewise.